What's up, guys? It's Chris, your second favorite tech reviewer on YouTube. So what the hell is Steam's in-home stream and why should you be using it? Steam's in-home stream allows you to stream video games from a high-end gaming PC to another device in your home. The audio and video of the game is sent over to your home network from a host PC to the client PC. Both devices must have Steam OS installed and connected to the same network. You simply log into both Steam accounts and the client device will prompt you to stream the game from the host PC. This process allows you to play your graphically demanding games on lower end systems without a hitch. You can stream your Windows games to devices running various operating systems such as macOS, Linux, and SteamOS. Currently, there is no direct way to use in-home stream with an iPad or iPhone, and I would expect to see this functionality in the future. There are a few workaround solutions for PC gamers with NVIDIA graphics cards that use the NVIDIA streaming software, but I ran into far too many issues with this process. Steam's native streaming technology is above and beyond the best solution. Games will stream at the highest quality available from the host PC. So if you regularly play games at 4K, you can stream games at 4K or any resolution below that. Games can be played using a mouse and keyboard or a gamepad. I personally connect my PS4 remote directly to my MacBook using Bluetooth and it works flawlessly. Steam in-home streaming is not for everyone because it requires a high-end gaming PC and a relatively beefy home network. I would recommend having the host PC connected via Ethernet and a Wi-Fi AC router. AC routers will allow the streaming content to travel over the 5 GHz band, which will produce a much smoother and reliable experience. If you must use the 802.11n router, I would recommend lowering the resolution on the client PC to make up for the slower internet connection. Steam's in-home streaming technology is a glorious gift to PC gamers that want to change the scenery. If your setup meets the requirements, give it a try. If you have any questions about a setup, leave comments below and I will do my best to answer them. If you would like a setup video, let me know and I'll make one. If you liked the video, please hit the like button. Also, subscribe for more tech news and reviews. See you later, gamers.